After years of trying, I've managed to achieve a long-term goal I set myself of riding a 10-mile time trial in 18 minutes. That's an average speed of 52 kilometers an hour. Now, I'm delighted to have ticked this off, but I'm not especially talented when it comes to riding a bike. However, I've managed to achieve this by a combination of training smart and meticulous planning and kit selection. And I'm going to share with you exactly how I've done it.